Hi, readers. Welcome back for number 57. I Must Have Bobo. And happy Friday. Today's read aloud is kind of special to me. Today, I've recruited my bunch of monkeys to help be the group narrator in today's book. Hey, monkeys. While this year has been a little bit different, I hope you know that once a Merritt monkey, always a Merritt monkey. Furthermore, you will always have an extra special place in my heart after this year of remote learning, of being a team, even in unusual circumstances. Bunches of love.
I Must Have Bobo by Eileen Rosenthal. Illustrated by Mark Rosenthal.
When Willie woke up, there was trouble. Oh no, where's Bobo?
Bobo helped me with everything. Bobo, is that a mighty book?
Bobo's not afraid to go down the slide.
Hold tight, Bobo!
Bobo holds my hand when he walks past the big dog. Do you think he sees us?
Bobo!
Hey, where's that?
Oh, Earl.
Come on, Bobo, let's have breakfast.
Come here, Bobo, breakfast.
Que yo no sabía que era tortilla, pensaba que era panqueque.
Bubba doesn't like raisins in his oatmeal.
Bobo does like coloring. Your house will be blue, Bobo.
Hey,
Hey, Earl!
Let's build a fort, and Earl can't come in.
Look at me, Bobo. Bobo?
Where is that Bobo?
Bobo?
Bobo, are you in there?
Maybe he was stolen by pirates.
Or Earl.
Hey, wait!
Do you have Bobo in there? Bobo? Earl! Bobo! Earl! Bobo. Earl! Here's my Bobo.
Where is that Bobo?
Thank you.
would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do you
Monkey, always a Merritt Monkey.